Welcome to a Hyperlinks DRC training video. Today's training video will cover one DRC in particular, the Star Topology DRC. By expanding the rules folders in Hyperlinks DRC, I will select the Star Topology rule and get some information about the rule that we're running today. So this simply checks the net star topology and its characteristics, including number of legs and branches, lengths, and their trace widths. You'll need some prereqs for this DRC to run it properly. You'll need ICs, resistors, and capacitors in your design, as well as a routed topology with a hub, a main hub, being the driver, and a certain number of branches connecting to receivers. They can be depicted in this manner, or they can be in a star manner with 5 branches, or any number that you choose. It just depends on your targeted PCB that you're analyzing with the DRCs today. So with that, I'm going to run it on an object list called star, where I populated it with a star topology nets, and I will execute the rule today, and let's investigate the violations we get. So the violation I got is that there's more pins than the number of legs allowed. And so if we go back to the parameters, the default was at 3, but in this configuration I can see that I have 6 branches. So I need to target my specific PCB. Not all default settings out of the box will apply to every PCB design. So you have to know your own PCB design in order to run the DRCs properly. So with that, I'll change the parameter and then execute it again. And you can see now that we do not get any false violations there saying we're not targeting the right area of our PCB. We're getting 5 actual violations that we want to investigate now. And it looks like we have some leg mismatches, which is very apparent when we click on the violations in Hyperlinks DRC. We can see that some branches are indeed very short and versus the normal routed lengths that are all pretty much evenly matched. And this DRC makes that very easy to spot. This example is showing that the layout engineer will now have to go in and edit the topology to have more evenly length matched star topology routing. I hope this example was informational, and I hope you use the Star Topology DRC on your PCBs. Thanks for training with us today.